Welcome to Harvey Mudd College. My name's Joe, and I'm an undeclared sophomore.
My name is Risa, and I'm a senior engineering major, and we're going to show you a tour of the R. Michael Shanahan Center for Teaching and Learning.
This is our new cafe, and it's a great place to get breakfast or coffee right before class.
The back we like to call the Blue Room. It's a good social workplace for both students and professors. All right, now we're heading into Shanahan 1430, our largest lecture hall on campus. A few of the big freshman classes like mechanics are taught here, and it's really entertaining because there's some very engaging professors who know how to use this lecture hall to do demos, and students love it.
Here in sunny California, we have a nice outdoor theater where our annual Shakespeare play is held.
So there are some very popular art classes at Mudd, including photography and undisciplined art. And here we have this great new space to show off all the work.
Welcome to our brand new recital hall. Not only are there classes and lectures in the recital hall, but as well there are many student performances for any type of music that you might like.
Mudders like to use a variety of transportation devices. We have the more normal bike or longboard, as well as things like freelines and unicycles, and Harvey Mudd was nice enough to install these nice skateboard racks for us. Right up here we have the Writing Center, which is a place where students can go to get help on their writing, not only for, let's say, English essays, but also for scientific reports and memorandums.
Now we're going to head towards admissions, where you'd come if you're coming for a tour, an overnight visit, or if you'd just like to say hi to us.
Right behind us, you can see we have the office of the president, where Maria Clave lives, and we're going to head into the math department now.
The math department has multiple classes in core, so many times students need help with homework, they go into professors' offices, and they always leave the door open so long as they're in the office to answer questions. Hi, Prof. Omar.
Hello.
Now we're going to see the temporary installation of Prof. Clark's lab. This is a robotics lab where students throughout the year have the opportunity to work on a variety of different projects. One of them that you can see is the robot system for a shark tracking project.
So right behind me, we have the Sky Cube, which is our glass classroom at the top of the building. And we host a lot of events here. And fun fact, the students actually got to name it.
We have this outdoor classroom, which professors like to bring writing classes out here to encourage creativity.
And one of the important things was our warts, which are our unofficial mascot. Hi, Prof. Jerome. Hi, Prof. Warren.
Hey, guys.
Hi.
And they took one of these home and they analyzed it and came up with the color scheme that you can see on the outside of the building. We're going to end the tour up here on our rooftop cactus garden.
Thanks for watching. If you get the chance, come see not only this building, but all of campus for yourself. Bye.